Eaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times.
Thank you.
breaking off its attack to feed.
I'll take care of you.
Time for a touch of minions.
Terrible.
No. As long as we survive, we'll keep rebuilding. We don't surrender, ever. That's how it's always been. Will always be.
The crimson clouds encircle this land.
Hey, look. Those clouds. Those are...
Red Rain! Everyone, fall back to the shelter! Go!
Are you the last one?
Yes, everyone's secure. Blood Beta, report in! I need a sit rep, now!
Blood Beta, reporting. One Origami still remains, Captain.
Leave it. Withdraw to the central shelter. Red Rain incoming.
Copy that, sir. Retreating to the shelter.
And the rain drowned it all.
Coda. Captain Coda, do you
An
read
An endless torrent
in
of
the
blood
first unit nearby.
And
Everyone
below,
inside,
my
hurry!
Is
God Eater, with me! Blood, your task is to guide the evacuees. Stay sharp.
Guys, I finally got through!
First unit here! All the nearby residents are secure! Leave the rest to the God Arc soldiers and retreat to shelter!
Sleep, my soldiers.
The soldiers just stopped.
Yeah, here too! The heck's going on?
This is Friar. The God Arc soldiers have ceased to function. We can't find a clear cause.
People are part of a natural cycle. It thusly follows that their actions are as well.
To all remaining God Eaters,
and though
retreat.
It may be a pity,
I command you to fall
it cannot
back
be
immediately.
Undone.
This is a priority order. Grab any shelter you can.
Not all residents have been evacuated, Captain.
Copy that. Just get them to the nearest shelter. There's no time to waste.
Is that the last of them? Romeo, check the register.
We're missing people from the Northern Colony. That old couple that...
No. Can anyone in the Far East hear me? Please, come in!
We read you. Report.
I need backup. A white origami's crashing against the north gate!
Of course, you must be the sacrifice. You must grant your king his due. Romeo.
Please, let them be safe.
Rain is coming down hard around the central shelter. Fall back to the branch if possible. Barring that, find any makeshift cover you can.
Julius, I'm so sorry. I have to go.
Romeo! Idiot, get back there!
No, I'll bring him back. I need the two of you to stay put. Keep the origami from breaching this place.
Innocent Romeo, you shall be the bedrock upon which my new world is built. The old shall ignite in a blaze, and its ashes scatter. See how the fire begins with naught but a spark. Yes, my Romeo. Your sacrifice shall be to a new king that will burn this world. People will speak of this day forevermore. Rest now, my faultless Romeo. We shall meet again when dawn alights upon my new world.
Romeo, wake up.
Julius, I'm sorry. I couldn't defeat it. I wasn't strong enough. Please, the couple, are they safe?
Yes, they're safe, Romeo. Thanks to you, they made it in time.
You promise? That's good. Very good. Julius, I'm so sorry. I shouldn't...
Shh, Romeo. Don't say any more. We're going to get you help.
No, I rushed off. I was so stupid. I didn't mean to.
It's fine, really. We'll be okay. Don't speak.
I'm sorry that I was so weak. Julius...
Romeo, please, I beg you, don't go. Open your eyes. If we lose one of our own, then this is all for nothing. So please, Romeo, please, don't go!